Okay, dear friends, we have some eggplant. So we will cook some eggplant. Looks very tender, very good. Large knife. This bowl is too heavy. Use a spoon. Gosh, this is so tender. These eggplant, they are so tender. So we put it in. We get all the vegetables. Eggplant. Stand. Okay. Stands well. Time to say hello. Hello. Bye bye. 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 Yesterday I have cooked some pork. Put it in. Cover up. Minutes later, it will be good. On the other side, oh sorry. On the other side, I will put some stir-fried cabbage with so I will boil some water for the angel hair noodle. I have some, this one I do not need it now, take it away. Now, I have some more. This one, I have some baby cabbage like this. I will clean it up and at the same time maybe I will need stronger fire on this side. Yes. So I will clean up the cabbage. So we have the cabbage clean. Hello. Hello. Bye bye. Hello. Bye bye. Bye-bye. Hello. Bye-bye. Now the eggplant in the cooking. Slow down a little bit. The eggplant does a lot, so we can leave to another day. Angel here. and the fire a little bit slower. Now we are almost ready to do this. Just 1/7 shy. Now we can boil the pasta. This takes 2 minutes. And this vegetable I have never stopped. Still there is very slow fire. It's too hot. And the eggplant is still in the cooking. You can put a little bit of soy sauce in the eggplant to make it darker color. If you like it lighter color, also. The pasta is 1 minute. We need another minute. Just to turn off the one more minute. So we are almost there. The pasta is 2 minutes already. We can put on the bottom of the vegetable. One minute or 2 minutes, the flavor will go into it. And now we will take care of our eggplant. Let's move the fire here. We will put some dark soy sauce in. Get a stronger color. Okay. Look good, right? This one is done. Now take a look here. This one is done. Very soft. A little bit too dry. Tiny bit. Water. Okay, we are all good. Take it out. Stop the fire of the bowls. Take them down. This one to take out the noodle. And the vegetable looking good. Vegetable, noodle. Vegetable, and on top of it you can put some, or on the side you can put some eggplant. A gentle spoonful of eggplant, sorry, with minced pork. What do you think? Let's do some cosmetic job. So that is it. Let's see if it looks better outside. Bon appetito. Bye bye, friends.